Yo, what's going on YouTube? My name is Jonathan, and welcome back to another sports card vlog. So today's video is a bit interesting, mainly because today's video isn't really in a banquet room or like a convention center, it's inside of a mall. I've been to the show once before and it honestly wasn't that great. The foot traffic is like really hit or miss. And on top of that, the table setup's kind of weird. And like I said before, it's in the middle of a mall. So today's definitely gonna be a little bit interesting. It looks like it's about to rain right now and it's low-key cold as fuck. So that's gonna be enough for the intro and I will see you guys at the mall. As you guys can see, we're in the middle of a mall. Somehow, some way, I spent a ridiculous amount of money. And I'm gonna show you guys some of the pickups. First off, this is Pop 3. This is absolutely sick. Jackson Holiday, Bowman Auto. Look at that, that's so sick. Pop 3. This is where it gets even better. This card is like $1,000 raw, and I picked it up today. I picked up the pair for like 2,400 bucks, so that's absolutely sick. Look at this. Jackson Holiday out of 25. Look at that inscription too, that is sick. So we bought these today, absolute monster cards. Got this Garland Kaboom, that's fucking sick. Got the Steve Nash on card auto, that's also sick. Just all NT. Look how chunky that patch is. Oh my god. Bro, this is like tickling my booty hole a little bit. Yo, pause. Hell no. NT KD patch auto, that's fucking sick too. Okay, looking at these cards, like I'm actually like kind of amazed. Ooh. George Kittle, 1/1. Can't believe I bought that, that's so sick. CD laundry tag, look at that. So much heat. Just looking at these three cards, I'm like mildly aroused.
Huh?
Yo, pause. My fault. Sorry, guys. I'm being weird. This is absolutely crazy how much I bought. But we got stack here. Got another stack here. Another stack over here. Holy shit. Got more over here. I don't know if you guys can see this, but this is just like all what we bought today. It's actually crazy.
Baby. Cushion knee on my shoes, they cost a band. I probably won't wear again. Lil Milton just came on the news. I'm thinking, damn, he back in trouble again. Spend me a meal cause I can. I know who I am, and I give thanks to the man. Tiger just jumped out of can. That's my little man. Right back in action again. That young nigga shit, we still on. And my dog going through it, I feel for him. She told me she love me, I feel for it. Got real niggas sitting in jail for it.
Alright guys, so for context, I bought this LeBron off this fucker last week. I got absolutely cooked. I lost a $400 coin flip, so I'll roll that clip right now.
Okay, fuck you. $1,650 or $1,850, that's it, that's it.
Dude, but the thing is, you can get-
I make $50 on this.
You can get like 14 cash on that. Dude, the BGS 9.5, which is literally half a fucking coin away.
Fuck,
come on, you know it's a good deal.
Bro.
Come on.
Let me sit on it. You take pictures, you shop it.
I just feel better, right?
No, bro. You shop it.
81, 65, 118, 90, 90.
He knows he wants it. The cash is here today. I want to be at 15.
Come on.
2K, bro. Oh, I can't.
A few minutes later.
If I win, it's the Jambalaya and 1600 on top. If he wins, it's a Jambalaya and 2K on top. He's running a $400 flip.
Three.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
I'm calling it.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Tails.
Oh, let's see.
What is that?
That's heads, fuck you!
That coin is fucked, I hate fucking
coin. Oh my god.
I gotta bring it back to you.
Today, he walked up this Acuna, right? So the new comp is at 660, so he got absolutely cooked with the new comp. But as a homie, I'm gonna take it at 1,000 trade. And so basically, he's just buying back this card. And did I cook myself? Yes, I'm losing $400, but it's for the homie. And I'm basically gonna float him this card and he's gonna give me $1,000. And if you're watching this, if he doesn't give me that 1,000, we're posting his address on YouTube. Appreciate you. Tyler hooked it up with a quesadilla, so now we're doing a food review again. So we got green salsa, we got sour cream. Yo, it's low-key fire. I don't know if y'all can see that. Wait, oh yeah. Ooh, it's so gassy. I can't believe you guys are actually watching me eat.
You paid two.
That's solid. Today, quesadilla is probably like a solid 8 out of 10. Honestly, 8.5. It's a low-key slept on. No way you moved the LeBron already. Yo, what? What the fuck? Dude, bro will have the weirdest shit in here, but then he'll pull out the gas like that. Bro.
That's a big folder.
Let's see. Oh, you got a bunch of one touches, Disney cards, Fortnite cards.
6.5 hours later.
We have this Luka here. Last comp is around 8, and the comp's for like 7, 7:25. But as a degenerate I am, and as a degenerate he is, we're gonna coin flip 640 or 670. I flip, you call?
Wherever I land.
Ready?
Yes.
Finally won a damn coin flip, 640.
So we have this Halliburton Noir Auto, this Marcus Allen Flawless Auto, and this Jamar Chase Patch Auto, and we're gonna flip 465 or 470. Do you wanna flip or do you wanna call? Do you wanna call? All right, ready?
Yeah, it is a win.
What's the worst part?
Oh, it's tails. That's fine. You can do 470 anyway. Just for being easy to work with.
Yeah, you're good.
Thank you so much for the deal, man. I appreciate that. That should be 470. Thanks for the deal, man.
Probably this.
All right, so my guy opened this white Sparkle Pack, and look at this hutch. It's sick, but the center.
Sparkle Pack is 5,000.
That's so sick, but the centering is so bad. I'd be so mad if I hit that.
It looks like the bottom of the card is not touching.
It's diagonal.
It's straight up diagonal.
Like, look at that cut. What the what is going on, Panini?
Yo, Panini, you gotta fix your cards. This is crazy. Look at what the fuck.
24 hours later.
So, I have no money left, and I'm kind of bored. So, we're gonna make a paper airplane. We'll see where it goes.
Alright guys, so if you look at the sign, it kind of says, always buying. And it says paying cash. But,
empty that shit out.
$2.
It's a fake card. This is a metric gold out of 10. It's...
What's wrong with the card?
Look at this.
What the heck? That's out of 10, but that's out of 15? Same year and everything, right?
Fake card.
Bro, didn't you win 2 coin flips? Oh, you're undefeated.
Yeah.
So let's do 0-50.
That's crazy.
0-40.
He definitely bought it for like $5, bro.
Wait, I'll flip 0-30.
Fine. Because you're a bitch.
3, 2, 1.
Tails.
Oh,
yeah. It's tails.
It's free. Hook.
Yo, what's up, bro?
What's up, bro?
You got any cards to sell?
I might have a couple. Let me see. Bro. That.
Bro, what?
I left everything at home, but I think.
What else?
Look at that, too.
Is that a CD laundry tag? That's sick.
What? Oh, I got one more. I got one more.
Yo, what? What the?
Let's get a deal. Bro.
What?
That is filthy. Are you guys seeing this? Now we got Nick here. He's kissing the patches on his card. That's crazy. Bro, stop. What are you doing, bro? This guy is fucking weird.
A few minutes later.
So if I offered you, would you take 220 for the pair?
Yeah.
220?
Sure.
Okay, fuck it. Easy as always. All right, so we just picked up the Jalen Williams Finals Ticket Auto Variation and the Aiden Hutchinson Select RPA to 75. You guys need to see my parlays. Because of you, McCaffrey, we need half a more yard and that's gonna cash.
Fucking shit, dude.
I know. Dude, DJ Moore sold the play, but that's gonna cash too. McCaffrey's gonna cash there too. McCaffrey cashed that one too. Bro, I don't even know how. Bless Christian McCaffrey. Let's look at this. We're winning the game too. We need CeeDee Lamb to score a touchdown, and if Purdy gets like, what, 25 more yards, that's gonna cash too.
Yo, what the?
Bro, chill! Watch this. Dude, I'm hit this no look.
Yo, Jojo!
Oh my god, I saved the camera. Did nobody see that?
Oh my god!
I'm Odell, I one-handed that. Please! Thank god I got that clip. If it's in slow-mo, I'm gonna cry.
And that is gonna be a wrap on today's video.
This is probably gonna be my last video of the year, and I just wanna say a really quick thank you to anybody who's done deals with me, anybody who said hi to me at a card show, and just all of you guys for watching right now as well. I know the channel is still pretty small, and we only have around 300 subs, but the fact that the last few videos got a few thousand views is absolutely amazing. And this next year, I have a ton of shows lined up all the way from January to March, literally week after week after week, so it means I'll have a ton of content for you guys. And before I really, really end the video, I just wanna say that I hope all of you had an amazing Christmas, and I hope you all have a wonderful New Year's as well. But per usual, thank you all so, so much for watching. I really do appreciate it, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.